Then we'll get you another cup of coffee.
No, thank you.
Are your attorneys going to join us?
Ms. Trammell has waived her rights to return.
Did I miss something?
I told him that you wouldn't want an attorney with us.
Why have you waived your right to an attorney, Mr. Lee?
Why did you think I wouldn't want one?
I told him you wouldn't want to hide.
I have nothing to hide.
There's no smoking in this building, Miss Trammell.
What are you gonna do? Charge me with smoking?
Would you tell us the nature of your relationship with Mr. Boz?
I had sex with him for about a year and a half. I liked having sex with him. He wasn't afraid of experimenting. I like men like that. Men who give me pleasure. He gave me a lot of pleasure.
You like playing games, don't you?
I have a degree in psychology, it goes with the term. Games are fun.
Use drugs, Mr. Mel?
Sometimes.
You ever use drugs with Mr. Boz?
Sure.
What kind of drugs?
Cocaine. Have you ever fucked on cocaine, Nick? Nice.
Let me tell you something about coke. I can tell you it's nice. It gives you a lot of pleasure. Do you know the feeling when you fuck on cocaine? Let me tell you something about coke. I can tell you it's nice. It gives you a lot of pleasure. Do you know the feeling when you fuck on cocaine?
Smoking in this building, Miss Trammell.
What are you gonna do? Charge me with smoking?